What's up, guys? Atrocity here, or Goalless Atrocity, whichever name you want to call me is fine. So today I got an idea to make a video about how Modern Warfare 2019 completely ruined the Call of Duty franchise forever, because I know it's not gonna change. It's gonna be the same shit from now on. And you may be wondering why I didn't make a video on the Vanguard beta. It's because I didn't fucking play it. It's fucking horrible. It's really bad. I got on, I tried to play one match, and it was the worst thing I've ever played, actually. I hated it so much that I literally deleted it after one game, because I hated it so fucking much. It's horrible. It's absolutely fucking horrible. Is the map design better than Modern Warfare? Kinda. But basically, it's the same fucking game. And, you know, everything, it just feels shitty. The time to kill is too fast. The recoil on the guns is fucky. I just don't like it at all. And not to mention, I'm fucking sick and tired of the World War II setting. It's not fresh, it's not new, it's boring, and it's not even an accurate representation of World War II. You know, there hasn't been a nice, dark and gritty World War II game since, like, Call of Duty World at War. It's all this watered-down bullshit, making it seem like something it's not. They're too afraid to put the swastika anywhere. It's just some stupid fucking kid-friendly version of World War II with, like, non-historically accurate weapons. It's just horrible. But enough about that fucking bullshit. This video is about how Modern Warfare 2019 completely ruined Call of Duty forever, and I'm gonna be listing every single fucking thing that made Modern Warfare the worst Call of Duty ever. I got Modern Warfare day one because it looked like something new. It looked like the right direction for the Call of Duty franchise. New engine. It just looked actually like a new game. It looked good. And I got it. And I remember that day at school, I was looking at the Call of Duty Reddit page, and I was seeing shit like, these fucking maps are horrible. These are the worst maps ever in Call of Duty history. So that made me worried. So I get home and I play it. And it was horrible. It was absolutely horrible. And I remember I did a rant video on it, literally like day two of the game being out. And I hated it. And I still hate it. I think it's the worst game they ever made. And its fucking horrible design choices are still plaguing Call of Duty to this day. And it won't stop. You know, that engine is good. The fucking engine they made for it is good. I'll admit that. But the map design in the game is atrocious. They were massive maps for like 10v10 game modes. And they never increased it. They never made it like 20v20, which would have like actually made it playable, but they never did it, of course. So there's just these massive maps where you can't find anyone, and not to mention the minimap didn't work like it should, which is the worst game to have that in these massive maps. And Ghost didn't even work right. It was overpowered. It was broken. You could literally sit still camping in a building and you wouldn't show up on a UAV, which is absolutely fucking retarded. And that's what people did. They camped. It was the worst fucking amount of camping I've ever seen in any Call of Duty, and it made the game unplayable. It made the game rage inducing, and it made it not fun in the slightest fucking bit. Modern Warfare also started this stupid ass ranking system we have now. No more prestiging, you know, no more prestige master, nothing. I know Cold War tried to bring back prestige, but it's not the same. It's just a watered-down prestige system, and the rank fucking resets every season, which I hate seasons too. I mean, I like the free maps, but that's it. There shouldn't be a battle pass in a fucking $60 game. It's only good in free games because you don't spend money, you don't spend full price on an unfinished game, and then spend more money to get a fucking battle pass. And the battle passes aren't even good, by the way. It's shit every time. It's really like two cool skins and then like fucking nothing until tier 100. It's shit. It's horrible. It's not worth the money. So yeah, everyone just has this camping mindset nowadays because of Modern Warfare. It's horrible. They rely on footstep audio to fucking find people. They don't rely on their eyes. They can't rely on a minimap because there isn't one. It's just fucking stupid. You got the fucking doors as well. I forgot to mention that. How could I forget the doors? Yeah, they wanted to put doors in the game so you could open doors, close doors. So that just promoted even more camping because people would go in a building, close the door, and just sit in there, and they could never be found. And if you're unlucky enough to run in that building, you're going to die because you were at a disadvantage, and it's not fair. It's not skill-based. It's fucking luck-based. It's retarded. The people camping will have the jump on you every time. And speaking of skill-based matchmaking got its fucking start in Modern Warfare. Skill-based matchmaking is literally the number one issue with Call of Duty. Cold War could have been actually decent without skill-based matchmaking, but they're never gonna get rid of it, ever. Literally makes the game so fucking unfair. fun. You do good. You're like, yeah, this is fucking badass. I'm so good at this game. And then the next game, you're in a lobby with like fucking top 10 players in the world, fucking dying over and over and over and over. Don't even get a chance to fucking walk out of spawn because these fucking losers fucking memorize the spawn traps and shit. It's just the most annoying shit in the world, man. Skill-based matchmaking should not be in public matches. Keep that shit to league play. I just don't get it, man. Don't even add league play if you're gonna have SBMM. It's fucking stupid. And then we got Vanguard. Woo, yeah, it's Modern Warfare 2.0. I mean, the maps are a little better, but it's still fucking shit. There's still shitty big ones, and the visibility is horrible. The design philosophy is just horrible once again, and you know, skill-based matchmaking is in full swing once again. And I know they have blitz pacing, which is cool. I mean, yeah, it's fine. That should have been in Modern Warfare 2019, but it's like the game at its core is still shit. It just is. There is no minimap in Vanguard either. You have to use a fucking perk to get the normal minimap back. You know, like the red dots showing up when people shoot, which should just be in every game. I don't know why you fucking people keep insisting on trying to get rid of it. There's no fucking point. Remove the perk and just make the minimap work like normal. I don't understand why that's such a big fucking issue. And you know, Cold War was like the bastard child of this fucking shit because it wasn't on the same engine and it was more classic. But you know, SBMM ruined it. That's all, basically. That's literally the only thing that was bad about that game. As you can see, I'm playing it now in this gameplay. I went back to it after that horrible Vanguard beta, and I actually appreciate it more. It's not even that bad. I've just been playing the Zoo 24/7 because it's actually a decent map, unlike the shit they have in Modern Warfare and Vanguard. The worst thing to come out of Modern Warfare was Warzone. Warzone literally ruined Call of Duty. It is the only thing that Activision cares about now, and I genuinely do not understand why it's so popular. It is the fucking worst battle royale I have ever played in my entire goddamn life. It is the shittiest fucking design. It is Modern Warfare maps on a giant scale, so it's big giant fucking retarded maps with loads of places to hide in. It's so stupid. It is the worst fucking thing ever. It's the worst battle royale map ever made, but people love it. Children love it. Stupid fucking Twitch streamers love it. Why? There's better fucking battle royales out there. Apex, fucking Fortnite is even better, dude, honestly. But yeah, now that's all they give a fuck about, and that's also what everyone thinks of when you talk about Call of Duty. Oh, Warzone? No, you fuck. Multiplayer. They've just abandoned multiplayer, basically. I know they advertise it, they hype it up when they, you know, fucking advertise the new COD, but they're gonna forget about it quickly and just focus more on Warzone. And, you know, they don't completely forget about it. They add maps and shit, but it's like they don't give a fuck about it, really. And none of the players do either. They just care about the new Warzone map. Yeah, awesome. New Warzone map. Cool, dude. It's gonna be another shit fest, and it's gonna suck. Oh, and they're finally adding anti-cheat. You know, it only took them like a fucking year. Great. Your game's fucking dead now anyway. No one likes it anymore. But no, just wait a couple more months, guys. Wait more months so we could add an anti-cheat. Something we could have done a fucking year ago. You stupid pieces of shit. So yeah, Vanguard's just gonna be another tool to level up Warzone weapons, just like Cold War was. That's all it's going to be. And they're gonna purposely make the added Vanguard weapons broken, so people will want to level them up. So maybe they'll buy the fucking game so they can play multiplayer to level their guns up and get the stupid fucking attachments. It's gonna be the same scheme every year, and then they're gonna, you know, not have all the content when Vanguard launches, and so they could stretch it out for these fucking seasons. So that's really fun. That's really awesome. And by the time it's a complete game, the next fucking shitty game will be already announced, and no one will play Vanguard anymore. It's literally the biggest waste of money ever. You play a game for not even a year. Most people only play it for like fucking 5 months and then quit. You don't even get all the content. You're paying for the thought that maybe they'll release more maps in the future and more weapons and shit that should have been in the game since day one. It's fucking ridiculous. It should not be a full price game. So yeah, I've basically gone off on a tangent, but all I'm saying is Modern Warfare, the shitty design of it, has ruined COD forever. Every Call of Duty in the future will be like this. It'll all be based off of Warzone. You know, it'll be on the same engine so that Warzone players can play it too. Yay. It's so dumb, man. People need to just stop playing Warzone. It's horrible. I just don't understand the appeal. Stop giving these fuckers money. Stop buying their stupid bundles in the fucking store. It's just all horrible. I miss Call of Duty. I miss when it was fun. You know, there was Black Ops 4 before Modern Warfare, and it wasn't the best game of all time, but goddamn it, was it better than Modern Warfare. And yeah, I'm already seeing the rumors. Modern Warfare 2. Yeah, cool. There's already a Modern Warfare 2, you fucks. But Modern Warfare 2019 too. Yeah. Yeah, great title. Definitely not confusing at all. It's just gonna be another Modern Warfare repeat. They're probably not gonna learn from their mistakes. It's gonna be the same horrible map design, the same horrible philosophy, you know, SBMM plaguing the game. It's just gonna be bad. So yeah, that's about it. Hope you enjoyed this rant. Hope you see what I'm talking about, and I will see you in the next video.